Hello, my name is Eva Papamargariti. I am an artist based between London and Athens. I'm holding a degree in architecture and a master degree from Royal College of Art. My practice focuses on moving image and time-based media, but also printed material and sculptural installations that explore the relationship between digital space and material reality. I am interested in the creation of rendered spaces that provoke scenarios and narrations based on the obscure simultaneous situations happening in a quotidian frequency on the verge of digital and physical environments, blurring the boundaries between these two ecosystems. My work delves into themes and issues related to simultaneity, the merging and dissolving of our surroundings with the virtual, the constant diffusion of fabricated synthetic images that define and fragment our identity and everyday experience, as well as the symbiotic procedures and entanglement that take place between humans, nature, and technology. Furthermore, My research focuses in processes that are established through online presence, as well as the traces that our operations ascribe to the objects and habitat where we find ourselves situated into, through our continuous interaction with devices and machinic artifacts. For the Reprogramming Earth exhibition that is curated by Daphne Ragona and will take place at the Neme Art Center on Friday, 6th of November, I will present a video called Precarious Inhabitants. Precarious Inhabitants addresses issues of symbiosis, sympoiesis, and transformation between human, artificial intelligent machines, animals, and other organic and synthetic bodies. In the video, we witness a dialogue that takes place between a zoomorphic artificial intelligence being and a human. These two agents examine each other's roots, presence, traces, and intentions. At times, they feel threatened by each other's presence, but there are also moments that a glimpse of mutual understanding occurs. These exact moments, a crucial encounter happens, and the threat of invasiveness becomes obsolete. The different characters that we are observing in the video are becoming entangled, forming a new type of ecosystem. I'm really looking forward to the exhibition, and I'm really glad to be part of it.